I want to make this as quick as possible. I just want to wish everybody a happy New Year's. Right now, it's New Year's Eve. We're about to jump in 2012. You know, history has been made. You know, this last couple of 12 months has been an extremely, you know, I ain't even got words to describe it, but it's been a real blessing to live 2011 and whatnot. And come think about it, just a couple of years back ago, I was still contemplating suicide, and I was contemplating a bunch of stupid stuff, you know. But, you know, I thank God that I've made it this far, and, you know, by the grace of God, I'm still here, man. And I just thank God, and I know a lot of my brothers and my sisters in Christ can feel me on that, you know what I'm saying? Because without God, I honestly think that I wouldn't have made it this far, you know what I'm saying? And I just want to thank everybody who subscribed, everybody who watches our videos, everybody who comments, everybody who likes our videos, everybody who shares our videos. Man, I really appreciate it from the bottom of my heart. I really do. I cannot stress it enough. I will repeat it a million times that I really appreciate it, all right? And please continue this journey with me. Continue this walk with me as I walk with Christ, as I continue this journey on a straight and narrow. Please continue it with me, you know, whether it be through these YouTube videos, whether it be through showing up at events that, you know, that we're invited at or whatever. I'm at a loss of words, you know what I'm saying? This year, 2011, I've seen a lot of things happen. For the first time ever, Librato Productions, you know, has actually gone out of the state, has actually done stuff, you know. And I just give all the glory and all the honor to my Father in heaven, because without him, I am nothing, man. You know, I am nothing. I know my little homie Jose ain't here right now, but I know he feels the same thing. I know he's would express the same thing, his same gratitude, that without you guys, we are nothing. You know what I'm saying? Without God, we couldn't do this. We couldn't get this far. And so we just thank God, and we thank you guys. We thank you guys, first of all, because without you guys, we couldn't, you know, there would be no sense in making these videos and doing all this stuff. So we just really appreciate you guys for listening to our music, for downloading the music. I want to give a shout out to Vian Dominguez, first of all, for hopping on the choruses and singing the choruses for us, doing harmonies and whatnot. I want to give shout outs to MC Beto. Un saludos a MC Beto and out in Mexico and whatnot. Out in Mexico. Que onda, bro? Bendiciones desde los Estados Unidos, bro. I appreciate it. Les agradezco todo lo que has hecho por mí este año, bro. From everything, from Los Revolucionarios to the magazine, I appreciate everything. One shout out to the homeboy, to the Japanese homie, Mamiya out in the Philippines. Was good, bro. I appreciate the love you showed me, letting me collab with you on your album. That, man, bro, that's a real blessing for me. I appreciate it. And everybody else who showed me love this year, I cannot even thank y'all enough, you know what I'm saying? So it's crazy this year. This has been a crazy year for me. And man, it's crazy this year. I finally got to meet up with some cousins I've never seen or even knew existed. It's crazy, man. This year has just been full of surprises for me. Shout outs to all the, my family, Los Mendozas, you know, out in Georgia. It's just crazy how you meet up with people you've never known before, but they're family. And then when you do finally meet up with them, it's like you feel like you've known each other this whole time, but you know, for some reason, you just never got to meet up with each other. You know, it's crazy. It's one of those crazy things. Maybe if you're Mexican or if you're some kind of other minority or whatever, you probably understand what I mean, though. But it's crazy. And Happy New Year's. One love, one God, and one way, as KJ52 used to say. Yo, what's good, YouTube? You know who it is. It's Uni Libra. We're in EASTSIDE Baptist Church in Lakeland, Florida. And I got my man Jose on the camera, as always. You know how we do. And then I'm just going to introduce to you guys who we with right now.
What's up? I'm Romero Amado, bassist, vocalist, Maga Davila, drum.
David Amaro, rocker.
Miguel Aguilera, another vocalist.
Dan Amar, keyboardist, and I got no time to waste, I'm all about
100% for Jesus Christ, all right? On a contrario, on the count of three, all right? Un grito de júbilo. 1, 2, 3, go! All right, that's Lakeland, Florida, EASTSIDE Baptist Church, Un Librado, EASTSIDE Baptist. All right, any last word, anybody?
Please stop, Jesus, baby! Jesus, let me pray you.